Hi, my name is Bobby Markle, proud principal of Caldwell Arts Academy. We are honored to be able to be a finalist in a Women's Fund grant proposal that we are really excited about. This grant proposal focuses on three major things in our program. It focuses on our dance program, our production program, and our community outreach programming that we do through the arts, because our mission is to enhance the whole child through the arts. Students that walk through the doors of Caldwell every day have a chance to experience something like nothing else in East Texas. And so this grant would help us in making sure that our dance program would elevate itself professionally as well as technically by offering new flooring in both all of our dance studios that would be on top of our current flooring to limit the impact, but also flooring that you would see here in the theater that would be temporary and based for those uses as well. In addition to that, it's our production value. You can see behind me the differences in the lights that are LED and incandescent. Well, incandescent is legacy type technology, and so we want to make sure that we can upgrade all of our lighting to LEDs, as well as our lighting board over here that you can see is really outdated, from an old knob and tube switchboard to something that would be utilized computers, software, as well as really technical equipment that the students would be able to manipulate because they run a lot of our productions. So our hope with this grant is that through those two things, enhancing our dance and enhancing our productions, we can do even more community outreach so that not only the 600 families here at Caldwell are impacted, but the thousands of people that both rent out our facility and come see dance recitals, music programming, can have a more elevated experience and have access. But really, it's about the entire Tyler ISD community in East Texas that are getting the opportunity to see a state-of-the-art facility funded by the Women's Fund that helps our kids experience that, but also demonstrate their talents without having to worry about having outdated tools and equipment behind them. We appreciate this opportunity, and we hope that you see the value in that. We hope to hear from you soon. Thank you so much.